It's Friday night, and you know what that means? It is the go-home episode of VCW Into the Fire for the men's division before we go to a VCW Freewheel Bernie. For our main event tonight, the VCW World Tag Team Championships will be determined in a Tornado Tag Falls Count Anywhere Extreme Rules match. And of course, the title of the show will be called the Defenders of the Faith again. Look at that live audience over here in Charlotte, North Carolina for the go-home episode of VCW Into the Fire, the men's division before VCW Freewheel Burning, as we are brought to you by the Mr. Moose Network on YouTube. But before we get to the Tag Team Championship main event, we have a couple of tag team matches that are taking place, and the winners of these matches will be in a number one contenders match to determine the VCW World Tag Team Championships. In this matchup, it'll be the Vee-Generates, Joey Angelo, and Dalton Hawkins taking on a reunited D-Generation Fat, Grim, and Doohop. To the ring first, represent the Vee-Generates, Joey Angelo, and Dalton Hawkins. For those who saw a VCW Vengeance not too long ago, Grim wrestled against a Vee-Infuso in a 2-out-of-3 falls count anywhere match, and a Vee defeated a Grim in 2 straight falls. And after the matchup, a Vee, Joey Angelo, and Dalton Hawkins attacked Grim, and that's how the formation of the Vee-Generates began. What I heard, and then all along after that, Grim and Doohop attacked Vee-Infuso, and that's how a D-Generation pack got back together. Next is our opponents, the owners of GTS, Grim and Doohop, D-Generation Fat. As a matter of fact, they are our former VCW World Tag Team Champions, and after they lost the championships, they kind of went their separate ways for a little bit, and during that time, Doohop had become a VCW Intercontinental Champion, while Grim was chasing pretty much the VCW World Championship. And if Joey and Dalton aren't down with that, DFS, 3 words for him. Eat it! Yeah! It's like Joey and Grim are starting this match. Small Hydro rings the bell and the matchup begins. A running forearm by Joey to start off the match. Grim with a European uppercut counter. Oh, and stop it, you hijacker. Grim with a German suplex. Oh, and a close-up by Joey takes a Grim down. You know, I think that hijacker is a fan of the Vee-Generates. Jawbreaker counter by Joey, and another clothesline that takes a Grim down. And he's not moving that chest. Forearm counter by Grim. Kick to the face counter by Joey. Kick to the leg counter by Grim. Clubbing blow counter by Joey. Whip to the corner. Kick to the face counter by Grim. Back elbow counter by Joey. Whip to the corner. Tags Dalton in. A drop to hold into an elbow drop. Right hand by Dalton. Kick to the gut counter by Grim. Oh, stop it, hijacker. Anyway, a rope on gourd buster by Grim and tags Doo-Wop in. Arm drag counter by Dalton. He's got Doo-Wop up. Nope. Reverse DDT counter by Doo-Wop. Arm drag counter by Dalton. Kick to the gut counter by Doo-Wop. Went for a running European uppercut but missed. Kick to the face counter by Dalton. Ooh, what a back suplexer by Dalton. Stomps on the arm. And goes for a camel clutch. Doo-Wop fights out of it by sweeping the legs underneath the Dalton. Whips in a corner. Uranagi slam counter by Dalton. Gut punch counter by Doo-Wop. Forearm counter by Dalton. Right hand counter by Doo-Wop. Kicks the leg there by Dalton. Ooh, a Doo-Wop DDT counter by Doo-Wop. Oh, it's like Doo-Wop's going for it. The Wang Moore kick. Picks Dalton up. Dalton reverses the whip, sending a drop onto the apron. And Dalton brings him in with a hip toss. Kick to the face counter by Doo-Wop. Kick to the gut counter by Dalton. Gut punch counter by Doo-Wop. And the Doo-Wop drop. Doo-Wop goes for the pin. Now it is a Joey trying to break up the pinfall, but he takes out the referee as well. Right hand by Doo-Wop. Grim heaves a Joey over the top rope. Shoulder thrust counter by a Dalton. And the hijacker strikes again. By a Dalton in the corner. A sit-out alley-oop bomb by Dalton. Oh, off the ropes. The running DILF bomb going for the pin. Grim breaks him to count at one. Flapjack into the Ratchet Fireman's carry into a gutbuster. And Doo-Wop just told Dalton to eat it, yeah. Kicks the face counter by Doo-Wop. A series of European uppercuts by Doo-Wop. Whips in the corner. Another European uppercut. Oh, stop it, hijacker. Another running European uppercut. And follows up with a drop kick. A running forearm by Dalton. And tags Joey in. Big left hand counter by Doo-Wop. Ooh, knee to the head counter by Joey after a suplex attempt by Doo-Wop. And there's a shining wizard. Fire! Shortbreaker goes counter by Duhab and a back elbow counter by Joey and a backbreaker. It falls in with a backbreaker. Oh, is Joey going for it? Oh, he's got Duhab up for the Parmageddon. Like, Joey can't make up his mind. Is he going for the pinfall or is he going to go for something else? Dragging Duhab away from the ropes. Joey goes for the pin. Duhab kicks out at two. But of course, Joey took too long to go for that pinfall attempt. Running European uppercut by Duhab. And gets just dumped away on Joey. Stomps on the elbow of Joey. And again, go for a single leg camel clutch. A running forearm by Joey. Misses with a running European uppercut. Forward leg sweep by Joey. Shortbreaker thrust counter by Duhab. Uranagi slam counter there by Joey. Short thrust counter by Duhab. And Joey returns a favor, and a damn hijacker strikes again with a booing. Duhab tags Grim in. Joey sweeps laser underneath the Grim. Joey rams Grim's arm into the mat. Oh, like he's going for it again. Another Parmageddon, this time to Grim. Joey goes for the pin. Grim kicks out at two. Meanwhile, Dolan's doing the dash press with the punches onto Duhab. And of course, Duhab rolls to the outside. More like suplex by Dalton onto Grim. Referee launching a five count on Dalton. Meanwhile, there's a couple of clotheslines. And a climb up dropkick by Joey. And that damn hijacker strikes again. Another shining wizard, this time to Grim. Joey goes for the pin. Two operations with a pinfall before either of them counted one. I don't know why I confuse Duhab and Grim. It's Wuso Clock. Another Parmageddon. That's two for Grim. Could this be it? Duhab breaks with the count at two. Ooh, almost a little. Kind of a miscommunication between Dalton and Joey. And once again, referee managing a five count on Dalton. Make sure he gets out of the ring. Joey stomps away at Grim. Short thrust countered by Grim. It's like Duhab's calling out that hijacker, and I don't blame him. Kick to the gut. Says Joey on the top rope. A single underhook DDT from the top rope. Look to the corner. Grim went into a beast mode. Grim goes for the pin. Joey kicks out at two. Grim with digging those fists right into the temples of Joey Angelo and slams him on the mat. Looks to the corner. Tags Duhab in. Oh, they're going for it. The DF death drop. Duhab with it going for the pin. Don't break him to count at one. And that does it at 2-0 for Duhab. Whips to the corner. Well, cheap pounder by Dalton. Right hand counter by Duhop. Misses with a drop kick. Duhop pushes a Joey Way after a slam attempt. Another Duhop drop. Duhop goes for the pin. Ooh, Joey kicks out at 2.5. Looks like Duhop's going for it again. Another Duhop drop. Duhop dragging Joey away from the ropes. Going for the pin. And again, not only does Dalton try to bring up the count, but he takes the referee out. And even though that hijacker kind of struck again, this time I have to agree with him on, because it looked like Dalton took out the referee as well. Whipped to the corner, kick to the face counter by Joey. Kick to the counter by Duhop. A running neck breaker by by Joey. Like Grim wanted the tag, but Joey put a stop to it. And now Joey with a camel clutch. Duhop again fights out of it by sweeping the legs underneath Joey. Fireman's carry counter by Joey. Kick to the guy counter by Duhop. And a spine buster. Tags Grim back in. Whips to the ropes. Grim blocks a back elbow. Grim just shoved Joey down. Whips to the corner. Grim once again goes into a beast mode. Air reversal whip to the corner. Air reversal in the corner. Elbow counter by Joey. Oh, and there was like a quick version of the Parmageddon. Joey goes for the pin. Ooh, Grim gets on 2.5. And Dalton again does the Thaz press with the punches onto Duhop. Grim blocks a running forearm. And again, another clothesline takes a Grim down. Joey with the next snap onto Grim. Joey going on top. Oh, and for the Swanton, but Grim moved out of the way. Oh, Grim's got Joey up. For the apple juice adjustment. Wait. He rolls him up. For another apple juice adjustment. Grim goes for the pin. Dalton brings him to count at 2. Oh, and a close on by Grim takes down a Dalton and Duhop by mistake. Joey kicks Grim away. Back by drop counter by Grim. Another reversal in the corner. Oh, look at this. Grim just used a Dalton's a Delf bomb onto Joey. That's not gonna set too well with a Dalton. Grim stomping on the hand of a Joey Angel while standing on his elbow. Oh, stop it, hijacker. Tags Duhop in again, and we got 5 minutes left. Uh-oh, they're going for it again. The DF death drop. Duhop goes for the pin. And the reunited D-Generation Fat wins this match. And now they must await the winner of the next matchup to see who they will go against him in the number one contenders match to determine the VCW World Tag Team Championships at Freewheel Burning. There's that Shining Wizard by Joey Angelo, one for Duhop, and one for Grim. And there's the Parmageddon by Joey Angelo. And like there was that DF death drop. But anyway, here are your winners of the match. Grim and Duhop, D-Generation Fat, and the owners of GTS. And if you're not down with that, they have three words for you. Eat it. Yeah. And that hijacker didn't like that. Didn't like what a DF just said to him. And you know what? He deserves it. Come on, next is the second tag team qualifying match. It is a Lincoln Loud and Hunter Huntsman of the Loud Elite taking on Jack Holmes and Thomas Sword, now known as the Messengers of Death, formerly known as the Order of Darkness. For those who saw a VCW Vengeance of last month, Judas took on a Sabbath, and of course a Sabbath got the win over Judas, but as a result of that, the Order of Darkness is no more, as Judas and Sabbath have gone their separate ways. But whoever wins this matchup will take on a Degeneration Fat and Freewheel Burning to determine the number one contendership to the VCW World Tag Team Championships. Come out to the ring first, representing the Loud Elite and Lucas Hack and CCW Cartoon Carnage Wrestling, Lincoln Loud and Hunter Huntsman, the Loud Elite. In fact, back in the VCW Vengeance, they were involved in a number one contenders match to determine the number one contenders into the VCW World Tag Team Championships against NWO 2020, and it was Matt Moody who got the win over Hunter Huntsman. But can the Loud Elite try to reclaim the opportunity for the number one contendership? We'll have to find out. Caught next to their opponents, Jack Holmes and Thomas Zwart, the Messengers of Death. Like Lincoln Loud and Jack Holmes are starting off the match. Oh, stop it, you stupid hijacker. Then this minute, Spencer Ring DeMello, the matchup begins. Kicks the gut by Lincoln to start off the match and follows up with a DDT. Lincoln's got Jack trapped in the corner. Then is asked for a clean break. And a clean break he gets. Clothesline in the corner by a Lincoln Loud. Ooh, a sit out, a slingshot, alley-oop bomb by Lincoln. Jack kicks a Lincoln away. Jack Cragen on the neck of Lincoln. And again. And again. And slams Lincoln right onto the mat. Short thrust countered there by Lincoln. Ooh, Jack with a clothesline that takes a Lincoln down. Lincoln pushes a Jack away. And a single leg lariat by Lincoln. Jawbreaker counter by Jack. And a running flying forearm. Jack tacks a Thomas in. Ooh, what a kick there by Thomas. And a cutter. Short cross counter there by Lincoln. Tags Hunter in. A chop by Hunter. A leg trip by Thomas. And goes for a half crab. Hunter kicks Thomas away. Ooh, and a bicycle kick there by Thomas, and stomps on the face. Judo hip toss countered there by Hunter. Thomas rolls to the outside, gets right back in. Oh, and a big mistake by by Hunter taunting the crowd, and got caught with a final cut by Thomas. Fireman's carry counter by Thomas. I mean by Hunter, Thomas rolls to the outside again. Ooh, what a quick brainbuster there by Thomas. Hunter with a hot tag to Lincoln. Lincoln dragged over a dropkick, but Thomas just stood there. Thomas rams a Lincoln's head into the corner. Turnbuckle about 10 times. Lincoln with that single leg lariat. Rams on Thomas' arm onto the mat. Jawbreaker counter by Thomas. Ooh, the Prophet's Mass. That was like out of nowhere. Thomas goes for the pin. And the Messengers of Death win. Just like that. And as a result of that, they will take on D-Generation Fat and VCW Freewheel Burning. And there it is again. That Prophet's Mass out of nowhere. And that's how the Messengers of Death got the pin and the win. Anyway, here are your winners of the match. Jack Holmes and Thomas Zwart, the Messengers of Death. And I must say, that end result was pretty shocking. You know, that kick had to knock a Lincoln Loud out. And now it's time for our main event. It is the VCW World Tag Team Championships, and it'll be determined in a Tornado Tag Falls Count Anywhere Extreme Rules match. The challengers are the Rebel Hearts, Hunter P, and Ruben, the former VCW World Tag Team Champions, and it'll take on the current VCW World Tag Team Champions, Jim Napoleon and Brian Quinn. Drink a beer and play a game. Now, if the Rebel Hearts win and recapture the belts, the match will be a three-team TLC match between them, Drink a Beer, Play a Game, and NWO 2020 for the Tag Team Championships. But if Drink a Beer, Play a Game retain the championships, it'll be just them against NWO 2020, and that'll be a Tornado Tag Falls Count Anywhere Extreme Rules match at VCW Freewheel Burning. So will the Rebel Hearts regain the championships, or will Drink a Beer, Play a Game retain the championships? We shall find out. To the ring first, the former VCW World Tag Team Champions, Hunter P and Ruben, the Rebel Hearts. In fact, just recently, on a recent BUW pay-per-view called The Journey for Gold, Hunter P1, the Money in a Bank style Journey for the Gold match, which is, of course, a similar match to the Money in a Bank, where he grabbed the briefcase from above the ladder and went for an opportunity to go after the BUW World Championship. And Ruben was involved in that match. And I gotta say, Hunter took some really sick bumps in order to, before winning that briefcase. Next is our opponents. They are the new VCW World Tag Team Champions, Jim Napoleon and Brian Quinn. Drink a beer and play a game. And like I said before, if they retain the championships, they'll have a NWO 2020 to deal with. But if the Rebel Hearts win, it'll be a three-team TLC match at a Freewheel Burning for the Tag Team Championships. Oh, stop it, you stupid hijacker! Huh, I like that sign. I traveled 2,500 miles to be here, and that's what it's all about right there. The VCW World Tag Team Championships. Brian and Jim hand the belts over to JT Lambert. And JT raises him high. Will the Rebel Hearts reclaim the championships? Or will Drink a Beer, Play Again, retain the belts? We shall find out after the bell rings. Oh, it looks like Ruben was going to try to was going after both Brian and Jim, but that didn't happen. Jim pushes a Hunter away. Now all four men are on the outside. And because of the falls kind of rare matchup, the referee's got to step onto the outside as well. Ooh, what a back body drop by Jim on a Hunter on the outside. Left-hand counter by Ruben. Electro by Hunter and go for a half crab. Jim kicks a Hunter away. Elbow to knee counter by a Ruben onto Jim. And Jim rams a Ruben onto the LED post. Huh, and look at those announcers trying to sit together out of that announce table. You know that announce table belongs to me, don't you? Well, there's another half crab by Brian on Ruben, but Ruben kicks out of it. Oh, it's like Ruben's trying to grab a weapon. But Brian puts a stop to it. Brian throws Ruben back into the ring. He got a counter by Hunter onto Jim. Jim with a forearm counter. Ruben blocks a kick by Brian. Ruben with a clothesline counter. Forearm counter by Brian. Oh, and a double meteor by Brian onto Ruben. Oh, looks like Brian's going for it. Oh, went for that Philly mask but missed. That time he caught him. Oh, there's a pinfall by Hunter on the outside. Brian breaks him with a pinfall though. Elbow to the knee counter by Hunter, and that dropkick sends Brian back first onto the apron. Oh, Hunter misses that spinning back kick. Ooh, what a combination of strikes are by Brian. And an STO by Jim takes down a Ruben. Oh, look at that. A belly-to-belly suplex by Jim onto Ruben on the outside. Sends Ruben to the outside. Jim's on the top rope. Oh, and there's a Hunter's escape on the outside. But Brian escapes out of it. Back up with counter by Ruben. And a clothesline takes a Jim down. And now Ruben's trying to grab a weapon. He's got a baseball bat. Ooh! Whacks a Jim on the shoulder with it. Needing a counter by Hunter. Clothesline countered by Jim. Ooh, what an elbow drop by Jim. Jim goes for the pin. Ruben kicks out at two. Meanwhile, Brian threw Hunter back into the ring. Oh, Jim's got Ruben up. Four. The hangover on the outside. Ooh, it looked like Ruben landed his landed on his back on that baseball bat. Oh, I think Hunter broke up the pinfall attempt. But anyway, that was a two count. Jim rams a Hunter headfirst onto the announce table. It looks like the announcer gets him back up again. Don't they realize that's my table? Ooh! The Bulgarian slam by Ruben. Oh! Kick to the back. And now going for the game over. But Jim breaks up with a submission. Oh, Jim and Ruben up again. Oh, and Hunter with a pinfall. Brian kicks out at two. Anyway, Jim hits a hangover, going for the pin. And again, Hunter breaks up with a pinfall. Fireman's carry counter by Ruben. Uh-oh, with Brian going for here. Another Philly mass. And Ruben rams Jim's head into the announce table. Brian with a pin. And Drinker Beer Play Again retained the VCW World Tag Team Championships. That means that Freewheel Burning, it will be Drinking Beer and Playing the Game defending their VCW Tag Team Championships against NWO 2020. And that match will be a Tornado Tag Falls Count Anywhere Extreme Rules match. Brian breaks out of the Hunter's Escape. Jim with the hangover on Ruben. But anyway, here are your winners in the match, and still VCW World Tag Team Champions, Jim Napoleon and Brian Quinn. Drink a beer and play a game. And I know if Lucas Hack is watching this, he's going to be real proud of his boys. And so, of course, be Jim and Brian. But of course, waiting in the wings is NWO 2020, TM161, and Matt Moody. That's going to do it for this episode of VCW Into the Fire. Tune in next week, where we'll have a VCW Free Roll Burning, where we'll have the women's and men's division of VCW. This is Mr. Sugo signing out. See you then. Stay tuned, and adios.